Okay, so our task is how we are going to run this motor, okay? In forward, reverse, and at the same motor, we can run Y delta. So this is your Y delta control, huh? So this is your Y delta control, and this is your forward reverse. So you are using an extra magnetic contactor here to manually connect the motor in delta connection when you are running in forward reverse. Okay, then when you are going to control the motor in Y delta, then this contactor should be energized. Okay, then you will be using 6 leads to our Y delta control. Okay, so that's what you're going to do.